Well, it's a Friday night baseball game. You know, it's one of those days where you know it's going to be a battle. That's Nebraska's a very good team. They're well coached. Coming in, it's, you know, you got your ace and their ace, and it's going to be a low scoring game. And just happy we were able to get a couple more runs than them. That was big, those double plays. I don't know how many we turned. You know, it's got to be 3-4 somewhere in that. And one of them we didn't turn, which cost the run. You know, so that's a huge momentum swing when you were able to get those double plays in a tough situation with guys on base and really shut down a rally. Johnny went out there, and that's what he's been doing last weekend. He had a tough time out there. You know, this weekend he bared down, and you were hoping that he'd come out and do that, and that's what he's been doing all year for us. So it was good just to see that he bounced back that quickly, and you know, to go into the ninth inning against a club like that, that's outstanding.
It feels good. I mean, it's a big weekend for us. We know we can come out here and win after getting swept by Illinois, and for me personally, it was kind of a redemption week.
It felt great. It was I got a ball up in the zone, and that was the perfect pitch to do it. Wind was blowing out today. Worked out perfectly. That was a huge statement after last week's sweep on us. I think it was huge that we came out on top on Friday. It's a big win at home, and hopefully we could win the series tomorrow.